there, this is George Kosh, and I wanted to talk to you about our brand new multi-stores option, which is part of your Mega PLR and eBook store admin area. This will allow you to create as many different stores as you want with any products that you'd like from the main store. Let's just jump in. The first time you click here, you're going to see it's going to create and build your stores, but looking for you to enter names and products. And again, you can do this as many times as you want. So as I'm doing this video, just realize you can create as many stores as you want. You can remove stores, add them, all you like. And again, when I show you the ability to take purchases, it'll just be amazing. My first store I'm gonna call, I'm just gonna go in and get right into it. George Kosh, or just call it George's PLR store. All you have to do is fill this in and have a good idea of the products that you want to add. Because once these are picked, these are kind of solid, you can't change them. All you could do is build other stores. So I'm just gonna grab these, I'm gonna create a store. And you'll see right away, your store is being created, and I want you to look up here and see your stores. As you can see, I've created it. All I have to do is click on Edit Settings. The reason for this is we're gonna go in and we're gonna add a whole bunch of stuff to the store. Not product-wise, but settings. You'll see your stores here. You have two links to open your stores. One is to the store within your site, and this is a standalone version. But let's look in at the store details first. I've preloaded this into it because I wanted you to have something to see so that you can kind of compare when you go to your store to see where this and this shows up on that page. I would recommend that you start with some price for that package set that you picked. These can be anything that you want. Okay, these are just examples that I want you to start from. So if you were going to do this for, say, somebody coming into your affiliate programs or anything, you go up and you can change these two lines and, of course, change the package price. If you want to give away anything, it's totally up to you. As per the normal PLR bookstore, you could put payment codes in here. Okay, so if you're pretty good at that, remember to click the source button when you put HTML in, and then save. Okay, so I'm gonna update my store. You also have the ability to put a checkbox. Check this off if you wanna show the associate signup form on your store. For now, I'm just gonna leave it like that. You can get a reminder of the products here. And of course, let's go take a look at what it looks like. You'll notice up here that the text that I showed you here and here are the two very important things for you to set up. Make sure that you have these set right. That way people will know what the deal is. Okay, so think of these as introduction and here's the deal. They click on get this package, and this is where you're gonna tell them what the package contains, their savings based on the price. They can go back and read details if they want here. They register. And what happens after this is they will go into your main products order area. And what do we have? We have XXA. And again, I put the caption just so bots can't get in. And if they don't register right, they could try again. It's important to note that since there's no payment buttons put in, it will just say, thanks for registering. You will receive an email right away indicating a couple of things. And I want to go back to the member area here to show you under product orders. Number one, it's going to say, this came from one of your stores, and this is the store's ID. You can click on the ID to go back to the store and see just what store it was, just so that you can remember the products and things, but you can see the complete details here of what was going on. You can send a download email to the email of the person that they registered with. And it will, of course, show the link for them to be able to get to their products. You can remove the package if you wish. It's totally up to you, and go from there. You can search in here too for these store IDs and things like that. Of course, you can search for order ID also. The email that you receive, very much the same as your normal product orders for here. I wanted to keep everything in here so it's all straight, you know, there's one place to look for orders, which is here. And again, if you have any issues with this, do fill out a support ticket and have fun, enjoy it. There's lots of stores. You're gonna see a video up here that I've just recorded now in case you need to look at it again. Thank you very much.